I'll make a scene, you understand? Yes? Okay, now get up. Get up.
What do you want?
Shut up and listen. Cooperate and everything's gonna be okay, otherwise I'm gonna kill you. Okay. Do you believe me?
Yeah.
Good. Now I just broke into your apartment. Why you wanna believe me?
I see anybody carrying that many books or studying to be a doctor.
Yeah, well, in this case, it's law school.
Hmm. Well, those aren't law books.
No, these are for everything else. Is there any chance I could get you to help me carry these to my car? I'm basically helpless with this cast.
Well, okay. But if I need any legal advice, you owe me one.
Deal.
It's fine.
You could just put them on the floor right there. I want you to listen to me. Pay me a little bit of attention. See, girls like you, they don't pay attention to guys like me. Guys who don't come from good families. Who don't go to top schools or drive fancy cars. Shut up and listen! God! Don't get me wrong, I'm not some share the wealth type of pinko creep or something.
Don't do this to me.
In fact, I'm a Republican. I've worked on a number of campaigns, and one day, I'm gonna be governor. You probably don't believe me, do you? You probably just think I'm some kind of loser. Well, maybe you're right. Maybe I'm not so important out there. But here, I'm in charge. Here, I'm in control. Because this is the court of Ted. What I say here is law! You get the picture? Do I have your attention now?
Excuse me, I'm sorry to bother you, but I was wondering if you could help me out.
Help you out with what?
With my sailboat. I hate asking, but I basically can't do anything with this cast.
Hey, I thought you needed help unloading your sailboat.
Yeah, it's at my folks' place, just up the hill. Did I mention that?
No.
Excuse me. Sorry to bother you, but... is there any chance you could help me out with something?
Help you out with what?
Well, with my sailboat. See, I'm having trouble unloading it with this stupid cast here, and I'd really appreciate it if you give me a hand. Okay, that was a mistake, bitch. Again.
for some fun, kitten?
Thanks to the ride, I really appreciate it.
Sure.
Where are you headed?
Silver Canyon. How about you?
Me too. Are you from around here?
Nah. Holy shit, look at that.
Here, let me get that for you.
Oh, thank you. So sweet.
Well, let's just say that I'm too old for you and leave it at that.
Well, you may be too old for me, but that still doesn't make me a kid.
Good point.
Little girl, what's your name?
Suzanne.
Suzanne, there's been a bit of an accident. Your father's been hurt.
My dad?
Yeah, he asked me to come get you.
Is he okay? Where is he?
He's close to here. Yeah, he's gonna be okay.
Well, what happened?
Well, he had a little accident, and here, why don't you get in?
Is he okay?
Such scheduled date that you be put to death by a current of electricity sufficient to cause your immediate death, and such current of electricity shall continue to pass through your body until you are dead.
Gainesville.